क्लास 8 एक्सरसाइज 6.3 चैप्टर नंबर 6 स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 6.3 सम प्रॉब्लम्स। सो हियर इट गोज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट स्क्वायर नंबर दैट इज डिविजिबल बाय ईच ऑफ द नंबर 4, 9 एंड 10। वी हैव टू फाइंड स्मॉलेस्ट स्क्वायर नंबर एंड व्हिच विल बी डिविजिबल बाय 4, 9 and 10, all these three numbers. So, as we know that LCM is the smallest number divisible by all its factors. So, we have to find the LCM of 4, 9 and 10. And we know that it is 180, as by the prime factorization method we can see 2 9s are 18 and 0. Then again 90 divisible by 2. So, 2 4s are 8 and then 10, so 2 5s are 10, 45. Now it is divisible by 3, so 3 1s are 3, 3 5s are 15. Again 3 5s are 15 and 5 1s are 5. So the prime factorization of 180 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Here we are observing that in the prime factorization of 180 we have this 5. This prime 5 is not in a pair. So therefore, 180 must be multiplied by 5 to make 180 as a perfect square number. So let's multiply this 180, that is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. 15 we multiplied here. So it is equal to 900. So we can say the smallest square number which is divisible by 4, 9 and 10 is 900. That is 900, this is the square number and it also divisible by 4, 9 and 10, all the three numbers. Now let's take one more problem. Question number 10. Find the smallest square number that is divisible by each of the numbers 8, 15 and 20, as it is same as the previous problem. So again we have to find out the LCM of 8, 15 and 20. So LCM of these three numbers will be like this. We can find out the LCM 8, 15 and 20. So we get 2. 2 4s are 8, 15 will not divisible by 2 and 10, that is 2 10s are 20. Again it is by divisible by 2. So 2 2s are 4, 15 is not divisible by 2 and 10 5 times, so 5. Again this number 2, 15 and 5 are divisible by 2. So 2 1s are 2, 15 and 5 will not divisible by 2. Then this number is divisible by 3, as 3 5s are 15. So we get 1, 5, 5, then 5 ones are 5. So at last we get 1, 1 and 1. So we can say LCM is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5, that is equal to 120. Now in the prime factorization of LCM 120, we observe that 2 and 2 makes a pair, but 2, 3, 5, all these 3 prime numbers are not in a pair. So 120 is not a perfect square number, or it is not a square number. So we have to multiply this. In this prime factorization, 1 2 will be included, 1 3 is also included, and 1 5 also we have to multiply. So it 2 3 and 5, all these three numbers will be in the pair of digits. So let's multiply it. 120 multiplied by 2 into 2 120 multiplied by 2 into 3 into 5, so it will become 3600. And this 3600 is the smallest square number which is divisible by 8, 15 and 20. So here in this way we find the smallest number which is divisible by each of these numbers.